I mean, it's just a job after all, isn't it? Some people deliver the post, I jump over rivers and fight tigers.
People think that's easy.
They don't see all the bloody time I spend coaching these lads through training mode. Once this little bugger from Cleveland couldn't get me out of an alley, then left me on pause for 12 hours. I mean, how hard is it to press reset before you turn me off?
Good point.